Hey, what's going on guys, this is Kedar here. And you know what, a PC setup can be really complicated if you have two PCs at one desk. So if you are using a same monitor for both of your PCs, you can do that by a HDMI switcher. That will do the job. But what about your keyboard and mouse? You can't really connect a same keyboard and mouse to two PCs. So, today we are going to make a USB switcher that will let you connect your USB devices to two PCs at a time. So, when you push a button, it will toggle through the PCs. So, let's see. Okay friends, so before making this USB switcher, let's see how it works. So, this is my first PC. As you can see, the mouse is right now connected to this PC. So, let me switch to another PC right here. So this is my main video editing machine, and you can see the mouse is not connected right there, but with the flick of a button I can able to connect a mouse, and the mouse is connected there. And same for the keyboard, you can see. Now this USB switcher has one switch, two male USB cables, one female USB port. So you'll need all of that. Connect the 5 volt and the ground of both USB cable with each other, so they will be just in parallel. And for the two data lines, prepare the switch diagram right here. So you are connecting a switch in a such a manner that when you push a button, the data lines will be switched in between the USB cables. Now few things you have to test before actually connecting to your PC. Make sure that the 5 volt and the ground is connected properly with using a USB power meter. Also ensure that the data lines are connected properly. And there you have it guys. Now your USB switcher is ready. You just have to use your hot glue gun to make it a bit sturdier. Now with the help of this USB switcher, I can able to work more efficiently, because I can able to switch between my PCs at only press of one button. Please let me know what you think in the comments down below. Be sure to like this video guys. And as always, thanks for watching. Goodbye.